guys, what is up? I am here for some Star Wars Battlefront beta gameplay. Today I am doing the 4th gameplay part. I am still playing World of Warcraft because it's awesome. This time I'm doing like more commentary for 3 minutes. Then I'm gonna start, then come back at the end.
The rebels have activated the uplink. Move on that position.
You're gonna die. Actually, I am so tired because I was not at home for about 4 to 5 hours. But I've gone to my friend's birthday party. But that's why I was not around there. So I'm usually tired. I'm just going to have to spend night around, I guess. 12:20 a.m. I'm recording at 12:20 a.m. time. I'm recording commentary at 12:20 a.m. Still, our post will be 1 a.m. That's actually usual time. But I have to take something out of my bed. 8:30 a.m. Someone heard about WWE Live in India. There would be a match like Raw, some kind of Raw, but not actually like Raw, fully not Raw. Live event like wrestling matches, like events, WWE events in India after 13 years. 13 years of wait, come on, I never seen it. I want to see it. My parents don't take me at that time. Now I want you to see it. Now I will definitely go there. Come on guys. If you wanna go, let's meet there. As soon as the time and date announced and the venue, I'm gonna let you know. Plus, Stone Cold wants you to like this video, subscribe my channel. So give me a hand here with subscribe and the like button. Press the like button. Give me a hand, yeah. I think I am actually using iron grain. That's why it's not exploding. Yeah, I'm using iron grain. WWE coming. I guess today is 27th in India. On today, which means if you are there will be launch time for US, and there will be on 30th for North America or internationally launch time. So a gig is great. I am getting it. I am not getting digital copy because I don't know if my plan would be changed or not.
Rebels have called in a
Y-wing attack. Must deactivate that lucky station to stop their bombing. So I don't want to download it. Why did you do it? Why you don't want to download it? Oh, look to him. Luke. Why are you running, Darth Vader? Why are you running from Luke? And that's not fair, man. That's not fair. You are leaving us. Vandal I battlefield 4 months when battlefield hard. Because the map are larger, the shooting of battlefield and battlefield 4 and hardline are great. No shooting all combo great. But I guess storyline of battlefield 4 is much better. And I guess weapons are overpowered or some kind of things like that in battlefield hardline. There's no like
Hostile updated offline. Now finish them off.
What should I say? I forgot. I'm not able to say what I should say. What should I call that? Between two people.
Our walker is exposed. Keep the rebels away from it.
Do not let the rebels gain the upper hand. IGX. Anyone going to Indian Gaming Expo? I know it's like not that as good as E3, but it's great.
We've disabled the rebel uplink. Not allow them to reactivate.
Anyone going to IGX? I'm going to. It will be on Bombay Exhibition Center in Goregaon on 14 and 13 or 14 or 14 or 15.
The rebels have called in a Y-wing attack. You must deactivate that uplink station to stop their bombers.
So I said there it is possible that I will not be able to play the video. So before that, I'm gonna post more video for that day. Oh, Dark Vader, my friend is Dark Vader. Come on, I'm gonna go with you. No one is letting him to go. Okay guys, I'm gonna meet you at the end of the video.
Move on that position.
See you at the end of the video.
The AT-AT needs protection for a little longer. The AT-AT is vulnerable to rebel attack. Protect it. Hostile troops inbound. Targeting lock on our walker.
Rebels all over the place.
Rebels have activated the uplink. Move on that position. located an uplink station. Uplink station. In order to protect our walkers, you must deactivate it. Shut down that uplink. Rebel air support won't make it to your location in time without it. Of that uplink. Without it, the rebels won't be able to provide air support in time. The rebels have taken control of the uplink station. You must shut it down to stop a Y-wing bomber attack. Y-Wing has a lock on our walker. Attack run. any damage.
Nothing to say now.
Shut it down.
What should I say? I just killed one brother and seen another. That's all I can say. And the man is still good. It's about 25 minutes. It's like Conquest Live or
targeting
the whatever you can say. What I get? Oh, but I thought I get Hero. Hero and
the rebel ships
I died.
Won't be able to make their attack run without it. The AT-AT is vulnerable to rebel attack. Protect it.
Leg. your guy is still playing PS3. I'm gonna buy some new games for PS3, some old games, but new for me. Some old games but new for me. Because I have only played like 12 or 15 or 16 games on it. Brought only 15 or 16 on it, but played around 20 or 22 games. Stone Cold Steve Austin, you for something and is to like my video and subscribe my channel and give me a hell yeah for that. And because it is the bottom line, because the dash is said so, you can answer it in comments. And that's all for today. Subscribe my channel and be posted by the new game, new gun videos. See you guys next time. Peace out.